Now excuse me if I sound rude, but I love the way that you move, and I see me all over you now. Baby, when I look in your eyes, there's no way that I can disguise all these crazy thoughts in my mind now.
There's something about you.
You got the lock, and I got the key. You know the rest, you know just where I wanna be. Don't ever stop controlling me, 'cause I kinda like it when you bring me to my knees. Huh. You got me wrapped up around your finger. On this spell you got me under. I see fireworks and we touch now.
There's just something about you.
Your body fits on mine like a club. Let them say whatever they want. It's too late 'cause you're in my blood now.
There's just something about you.
You got the lock and I got the key. You know the rest, you know just where I wanna be. Don't ever stop controlling me, 'cause I kinda like it when you bring me to my knees. Around your finger, I'd do anything for your love now. 'Cause when you touch it, the feeling lingers, takes me up so high.
Finish too.
I know.
Brilliant. Now, welcome, mate. So good to have you here.
It's a pleasure to be in Australia. Thank you for having me.
Pleasure.
Oh, yeah. Pleasure. Now, a sensational brand new track and album. Tell us about them.
Single's out right now. You can get it now. Album's out on the 21st. And it's just great to be. It's great to see Danny and all the guys, Ronan, everyone. Brilliant.
Now, Danny was on your series.
It was 2009, yeah.
Do you feel more comfortable now?
Yeah.
I'm still nervous singing in front of Danny.
No.
You are no stranger to the X Factor stage. Last night you performed with Dean. And
yes.
One of our top three is going to win the X Factor. They're going to start their whole, you know, recording career. What would you say to them right now?
You know what? This is just an amazing platform, you know. And, you know, I don't think, obviously, whoever wins, they'll have an amazing career. But also, I finished runner-up. So if you finish runner-up or third, there's still a chance out there. So keep going, work hard, and just enjoy it. It's most important.
Absolutely. Now you can find Wrapped Up on Ollie's brand new album, Never Been Better, out November 21 and available to pre-order on iTunes right now. Send it storming to the top of the charts, Australia. And don't forget to catch him nice and early on Sunrise tomorrow morning. Everybody, please thank Ollie Murs. Okay, stay right where you are, Australia.